Thank you. Everybody's mostly at home.
Yeah.
Good time to get in shape.
Concentrate on yourself. Yeah, you stay at home for too long, so too long. Do you play this? Do you ever play professional?
I used to, but this is my, I'm playing after 6 years too. But this is my second week too.
Oh god, this is your first time here.
Okay. Yeah.
Both of us.
I hope you guys have a good time.
Oh yeah, I do. I'm definitely coming back because I like it.
But you've got your... I could see the tennis in your badminton.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I've actually never learned tennis before. Yeah, but...
sorry, your name is Cindy.
Cindy.
Okay, Cindy. Nice to meet you.
Y-A-S-H.
Yash.
Where are you from?
Hong Kong, but I moved from India. As you can see.
Yeah, I wonder.
So what do you guys do? You guys do?
Yeah. I work in the legal industry. Yeah, kind of working in media, events, fashion,
yeah,
everything.
She looks like that kind.
Yeah. Thank you.
Very artsy, creative, quiet.
That's my English brother. Oh wow.
Jewelry.
Jewelry. Ah, yeah. Oh wow.
I don't do the designing bit. We have designers. I do the marketing and sales. The boring part.
No, that's actually the fun part. You get to meet.
You get to make money.
Yeah, exactly. You get to meet money and celebrities.
But a lot of people think it's like really glamorous and it's funny, and it's not. It's quite the opposite.
Yeah, trust me, every business
online
is very
good. How big is now? All these months, has it been?
Well,
have you been going to work or?
Yeah, we have.
There's no work from home, right?
Well, we need to do a lot of the case reviews, the surveys in the office. So we can't really do it remotely. So I've got to.
I've got to go
to the office, and I think our company uses a policy that whoever lives the nearest. And I'm sort of number one here. I'm only 15 minutes away from the office. I've got no excuse not to turn up.
But to be honest, it's actually kind of good that even in these difficult times you have work. There are people who don't even, you know, have work.
Yeah.
I'm kind of glad that I have.
Yeah, you have something. Yeah.
I don't want to be stuck at home, you know.
Yeah. Or made redundant.
Exactly.
You're not the organizer.
No.
Desi is.
Desi?
Is it called Desi?
So I kind of... Why don't you have a seat?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Let me move on.
No,
I'm just going to grab my phone.
Oh, right, okay. I started calling his name, but I think it's
wrong. So sit, have a seat. So to be honest, this...
it's really funny.
The profile that he has on Facebook, when I saw it first, I kind of like giggled to myself. Desi is not really a name, his name is something else. Kind of confusing, I guess, too. But Desi means Indian in the Indian language.
Oh my god, I just called him Indian. Are you Indian? I thought that's the name. So I was like, oh, hey, Indian.
So when you asked me first, are you Desi? What is she talking about?
I wasn't being rude. That's his name on the WhatsApp.
On the Facebook as well.
Oh, sorry.
So it's basically, instead of making a group on Facebook, he made a profile. So the profile means Hong Kong Indian. That's his name. Desi Hong Kong is like Hong Kong Indian.
Right, okay. I saw Desi in Hong Kong.
That's kind of like Indian in Hong Kong.
Yeah.
I guess you could read that.
Okay, yeah.
So it's kind of...
Oh, I can't believe I went up to him. Are you Desi?
I'm sure he used to, right?
Do you know him?
I met him. Even I saw it on Facebook.
Yeah, I actually just Googled Facebook and then I found the event. And I didn't want to go to all these clubs because you seem to join all these fancy... really, you know, sort of higher.
It's kind of very formal.
Yeah.
And you just sign up and you're going to never end up good.
Yeah.
You've lived in Hong Kong all your life.
No, I'm not local. I moved here last year.
From the UK?
From Shanghai. But I used to live in the UK.
Yeah, of course. Wow, Shanghai is real.
Yeah.
Must be quite a change.
It's alright.
Would you fancy more, Shanghai or Hong Kong?
Neither. I fancy countryside. I hate cities. So, but you have legal work, and it's there in the city, so I can't, you know, you've got to survive.
You're probably the first. Oh yeah, I mean, the countryside in you is probably the British talking in you.
Yeah, the British side. The countryside.
Which part of UK did you grow up?
Cumbria.
I've heard the name.
Yeah, Lake District.
Okay.
That's where basically the beautiful scenery
is. Is it like in the Midlands or in the South?
In the North Mid West side.
North Mid West. So this is like Newcastle?
Yes. I lived in Newcastle about 3.5 years.
Wow, the tune.
Yeah, the tune. Yeah, you know it quite well. Have you been?
Seen a couple of times.
Oh, okay. For family there or just
meditating? I'm a huge football guy. So.
Oh, right. Oh, well, they've done really well in the last 10 years.
they've
climbed from...
they've gone down.
I know. When I was there, they were really broken down. And it's, you see the way up.
But it's nice. Newcastle is a nice place. Nice people.
Yeah,
I think up north the people are really nice.
The south people wouldn't say that though. They, it's quite rough there. The north end, especially Newcastle.
Newcastle, Geordie, right?
Yeah, Geordie. That's right.
Yeah. Brody's and the Scouts.
Yes, the Liverpool is the Scouts.
I'm a Liverpool supporter.
Ah.
Your family's here as well, or they're
no,
like
they're back in Shanghai. Yeah, they're back in Shanghai.
So you're pretty new to Hong Kong?
More or less. But I lived here about 12 years ago. For about a year. My first job. And then I hated it so much, I left.
12 years ago? Yeah. That was a good time to be in Hong Kong.
Yeah, that was all right. But it was the first job ever after graduation. So it was a bit too much for me.
But there is a lot of British influence here, so...
Yeah, back in the days, oh yeah, yeah, yeah. It was very, I think the economy starts to kind of crumbling back. That's where when the crisis were.
Yeah, 2008.
Yeah, 2008. So. Does your guys' business...
Well, of course, everybody in the world is being affected. Most of our business is outside of Hong Kong. We're exporting out of Hong Kong. We're not really dependent on Hong Kong, but at the same time, the places that we're dependent on, which is probably the States and the Middle East,
they're
not being relied on right now. I mean, America is in a big mess. So, business has been really tough.
And the trade war as well made it really tough.
I mean, it feels like the world is collapsing. You guys want to play?
Do you? Yeah, I can play.
So this is Desi. Desi,
sorry.
This is Indi.
I need you to know your real name. I'm so sorry.
Pratik. Yeah.
Thank you. पे बोलो बोलो को लगा तेरा नाम देसी है मेरे को पूछा कि देसी कौन है
मालूम है वो मेरे को देसी देसी बुला रही है सब पे
तो बोलने का ना उसको
जो बोलने का है वो बोलो अपने
मैं उसको समझाया फिर देसी का मतलब होता है इंडियन उसका फेसबुक पे जो प्रोफाइल है दैट इज हांगकांग इंडियन लाइक समथिंग रिलेटेड टू दैट उसका नाम देसी वो बहुत एम्बैरेस हो गई बेचारी तो वो इंडियन जो तू बोल रहा था वो इधर भी आता है और उधर भी खेलता है
हाँ वो ब्लैक टी शर्ट में है ना उससे दोस्ती कर लेना वो ये बोले वो तो सारे ग्रुप में खेल रहा है इधर भी खेल रहा है उधर भी खेल रहा है
पर वो खेलता भी वैसा है ना यार अपना उसका लेवल है इसके लिए वो खेल सकता
है तो गेम वैसा ही है ना तुझे वैसे प्लेयर चाहिए ना
ठीक है मेरे को सब जमता है टाइम पास करने आते हैं मेरे को ऐसा सब ये सब ये लोग का तो सब मीटअप पे है ना जो भी है इंटरमीडिएट लोअर इंटरमीडिएट मैं देखा है वो लोग नहीं मजा आता है वो लोग मैं थोड़ा क्या सोशलाइज कर से बातचीत दो पांच लोग से बातचीत दोस्ती वोस्ती हो गया ठीक है वो लोग सब लोग सिर्फ खेलने खेलने के पर्पज से आते हैं एक और मैंने एक्सटेंड किया लॉकडाउन इंडिया में हाँ
ठीक है मैं देख रहा हूँ तीन नंबर
Thank you. Thank you.
subscribe. I'll go to subscribe.
Thank you. गिरेगा प्रतीक
Thank you.
You cannot see ghost.
She's already blind.
You cannot see ghost.
Yeah, I know. I can see ghost. Oh, you can see ghost.
Yes.
Traffic is good. See the traffic.
Yeah. I told you how to play. You have to hold it like this, okay? Yeah, and here. Last time I hit Ashley here in the center.
Tennis ball, okay? Change the shuttle cup.
This one okay, right? Plastic? Yeah, this one nice.
Plastic is so good!
Thank you.
luck.
Thank you.
17-11.
Yeah, yeah, I will play. I will.
White.
Indicación, no.
Right.
Out.
Strong player.